former Japanese boxing super lightweight champion Valentin Osokawa faced in an exhibition match with Miraya Sukara at the mixed martial arts event Super Resin, which was held at Saitama Super Arena on September 25, 2022. He accused Takushi Okuno, 48 years old, the representative of the political group Bedro Party, who threw away the bucket that was supposed to be presented to former professional boxing champion Floyd Mayweather. This controversy is continuing in Japan, and for such other updates, stay connected with our YouTube channel and like and subscribe with us.